Our final award of the evening is the 2017 Wisconsin Horizon Award. Joe Schwingles of J.P. Cullen. Joe Schwingles has always been about breaking perceptions, mainly the perception that college is the only path to follow after high school. With this need for talent identified, Joe has been working with over 20 school districts throughout southern Wisconsin to get the word out that the trades are a noble profession, offering competitive salaries and professional growth. Joe wears many hats: son, husband, dad, superintendent, educator, mentor, member of the Wisconsin State Carpentry Apprenticeship Advisory Council, member of the WRTP Big Step Steering Committee, and finally, among many others, J.P. Cullen's apprenticeship chairman. Although Joe's primary role at J.P. Cullen is being a superintendent, his position as J.P. Cullen's apprenticeship chairman is the one that is near and dear to his heart. In this role, Joe has been committed to building partnerships with area schools to help share his passion for the skilled trades with students by speaking with construction classes, inviting them to job sites for first look tours of construction, and developing J.P. Cullen's annual construction career fair. Congratulations to Joe Schwingles for receiving the 2017 Wisconsin Horizon Award. Joe would like to thank the Cullen family, along with his wife, family, friends, and colleagues at J.P. Cullen, for making this award possible.